the ground wire connected. So this is without ground wire, and I have the throttle up to max, and then I'm just gonna flick the throttle hold switch and watch. So then I'll just plug in the ground wire. 1 second. So the ground wire is in. Same test. Just throttle at max and I'll flip the throttle on. And you can see there's no problem now. And even if you bump the throttle up and down really fast, it's all good.